The Mechanical Engineering Building houses the Mechanical Engineering and the Industrial and Systems Engineering departments. This huge building looks historic, but got a top-to-bottom renovation not long ago. It has lecture halls in different sizes, lots of flexible classrooms, and lots of room for meeting and studying. Right in the center, there's a four-story atrium that's great for hanging out or studying, and it's sometimes even used for student events. Walk anywhere in the Mechanical Engineering Building, and you'll find lots of student lab space, as well as labs used for research. Some of these labs include the Engine Research Center, Polymer Engineering Center, driving and flight simulators, and labs that study vibrations, heat transfer, fluids, biomechanics, manufacturing, and much more. You might also be surprised to learn that there's a nuclear reactor in this building, but our reactor isn't designed to generate energy. It's one of only a few reactors used for teaching and research left at universities across the United States. And if you're studying nuclear engineering, you can take a course that teaches you about the reactor and prepares you to take the reactor operator licensing exam. You can even work there as a student technician. The Mechanical Engineering Building also has a skywalk and a tunnel that connect it to the Engineering Centers building, and a walkway between it and the Engineering Research Building. Those passageways really come in handy when it's raining or during cold Wisconsin winters.